I'm so tired.
My first World Championship points came on my debut. True. I scored the first podium in Grand Prix for Mahindra. True. I've won the Portuguese Mini GP Championship twice. False. It was only once.
Really?
My most successful circuit in Grand Prix racing is Phillip Island. Yeah, I have 2 wins in Phillip Island. Valencia, yeah, true. My first ever win came at Assen in 2015. False. This I remember, it was Mugello. I have been teammates with Brad Binder in all classes.
Correct. True.
My total points in all classes in more than 1,500. That's false. I would say my points across all classes would be around 700, 800 points.
1,498 points.
I have never won a race starting from pole position. Now I have to... True. False.
Okay.
I don't remember really.
Ah, yes, Portimão, of course.
Okay, guys, thank you very much. I've taken a lesson about myself today. See you later. Yeah. Hi, guys, this is Miguel Oliveira, and if you like this video, click here and click here for more.